apparently if you take chicken and put it in a glass of Coke, it will literally shred the chicken. So we're gonna test a whole chicken in 5 gallons of Coke. So now that the chicken's in, it's time to start adding the Coke. It is already making the skin fall off. So now that all the Coke is added, it's time to leave it for 24 hours and see what happens.